cleanup continues here in the city of Vinton for day two after the storm. Just take a look here. City street crews are really chopping up some trees and getting to work, clearing some paths. Now, that seems to be one of the biggest problems here in town. People are still having problems getting around town. We talked to one man who still hasn't been able to get to work, another woman who is using a golf cart to get around. We'll have much more on this story coming up tonight.